My people, we have gathered here today to discuss on the cheerfully news that going on around the community.
Yo, Turkey, Zaga Loco, where did the French Tigrale, the yearly plenty?
Our brother here, Crystal, has been complaining that someone here is spoiling his relationship with his girlfriend with Susu Lash. So my brother Crystal, what do you gotta say concerning the whole cheerfully news that going around here?
Okay, Chairman, thank you for giving me the opportunity to speak. My people are listening to what I'm gonna tell you.
I know you are the pun where you think say you can't be dying or it's over, but I'm here to let you know that God is in control. Remember, he's the only one who can kill the body and soul. Have you ever thought if he died that they would play a soul with goat, eh?
Oh, but Crystal, you can't preach about. I thought you were going to discuss concerning your relationship that getting damaged for teacher police news. Can you print everything here?
Yes, so that's the main reason why I was there in meeting. But the Bible says for everything we are doing, we should put God first. So I make it a quoting small scripture so I pick it and listen to me.
I'm not here to scare the hell out of you. I'm not here to put your 2 miles out to make you look like a fool. I'm not here to tell you what thing to do. I'm not here to have a conversation about all the things that you do.
Be knowing here for all our things. At least tell what you bring here for. Tell now.
But I'm here to tell you that God is alive. He said it ain't your true and he got it one in your head. Salvation is something that you can buy. Your thing is totally free. Go tell your friend.
Chairman, if Crystal will not tell the main reason why he brought here this morning, I will just woke up and wear my boy and just go home by myself. You don't have to be listening to the thing that man talking.
Crystal, I beg you for the benefit of the doubt. Please, speak what you don't speak, then we go home. And I won't ask you, when I started singing gospel song?
I say my people, y'all listen to what I come and tell y'all. Me and run for y'all, so I begging y'all and when I hear y'all. You say, I say, change your like who can pay y'all? All of y'all not spawn a relationship, so I come and spare y'all.
My people, what is crazy? We are talking about again. What do we hear here again when it begin?
Oh, la night, I know, say you know it.
So they cool, so they bad, blame more like best look. Then I get tissue, but they put him more inside my tissue. They finish stick you a issue now, so I come and tissue. That's how you want dog size before you wear up my baby.
Shut up.
So Mr. Brown, what do you mean that I'm a shut up? So Mr. Brown, what do you really have to say concerning this situation that's going on here?
Chairman, thank you for giving me the opportunity to speak, but I ain't got nothing much to say, but I know one thing always,
That's the my people, like plenty talking.
Okay, so what do you really trying to say now? Tell me, what do you really trying to say?
Okay, stop. Okay, you really don't know what they are trying to say. You really don't know what they are trying to say. I'm trying to tell you that.
Your must think, but you like talking plenty. Talking plenty.
I agree. Yeah, I agree, my must think.
Your hoop, I hold it, you just eating tablet.
Hey, Mr. Brown, I expect the other one for you. Seriously, I expect for you to be loving that our superstar league, Crystal. But I really expect anything for you. Okay, can you explain how you're happy?
But tell me, you don't blame me. Yeah, you don't blame me. The only thing I have is not my fault. If we're in league, I'll cook my jar all day.
She can't tell me, she eat my subject, baby. Yes, I'm young and they just greedy. Yes, I'm Bobby and they are stripping naked. All the junior come in socket naked.
Oh, so Papa, you better me eat my leg for jar a bin.
Yo, Crystal, the whole thing there, where it happened.
Hi, guys, I'm ALVIN JR CARTOON COMEDY. I'm a YouTuber and I'm based in Monrovia, Liberia. Guys, if you like my cartoon comedy, you can please support me by subscribing to my channel. Turn on the notification bell to get notified whenever we upload a new video. And please don't forget to like also.
My hand is still steady far. Let me break it down for the second time. When I'm talking about subscribing, I mean a small little red button down there. Yeah, that small little red button, fan. Click on it. When you click on the bell, you can't just click on the bell. When you click on the bell, then mean that you subscribe to my channel. Whenever I upload my video, you'll be the first to see it. So please help me support my channel by subscribing. See you next time.